This is bullshit. Why do I have to stand lookout?
Just shut up and keep watch, dumbass.
Fuck you. I want to play with fire, too.
Hey, man, where's Jasper?
I don't know. I've seen him in like 3 days.
You think he's in trouble? Maybe we should...
Pretty sure my gynecologist put one of them RF chips in my bajingle jangle.
I have new items straight from the Orient. Thank you for order. Please enjoy, please. So wrong.
I can't believe I agreed to this.
Come on, Jesus!
Go fart all over someone else's food. God!
Holy moly!
And now you got a problem with me! I'm not just gonna sit here and do nothing while you insult this man's ethnicity!
I wasn't insulting him.
Excuse me! Did you or did you not say that this man seemed tired?
Yes, he's my friend. I said, Paolo, you look tired.
Microaggression! Persons of Hispanic backgrounds have been stereotyped as being sleepy, and saying they look tired is a microaggression that will not stand!
But I am tired.
You! You're the new kid, right? I'm the principal of your school. My name is PC Principal. I was told you wanted to talk to me about some race issues. Okay, come at me. Come on, you want to learn about race, right? Give me your best shot.
It's a nice day, isn't it?
What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again.
It's a nice day, isn't it?
What's wrong with you? You can't just attack for no reason. Try again.
It's a nice day, isn't it?
Yes, very good. That was indeed not a microaggression. All right, round two.
I ate a hamburger last week.
All right, that was also not a microaggression. This time I will use a microaggression and you will see how it gives you a free shot.
All right, everybody, listen up. I'm about to use a microaggression, but it's only for the use of training this young person in the ways of the social justice warrior. Thank you. Microaggression about to happen. Thank you.
My friend Brian looks like a chick.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Not bad, kid. Not bad at all. Not only is the word chick derogatory to females, but also criticizing a male for looking feminine is a microaggression towards a person of transgender. Now let's see if you can spot a microaggression that's more subtle. My pants are warm. My pants are warm. Wrong! My pants are warm is not a microaggression! That coffee belongs to Tim Sherman. I heard it's going to rain. Janet likes to roller skate. Mr. Yamashiro is actually a very good driver.
Microaggression! Hit him!
Nice, kid. Very nice indeed. Using the term actually inferred that maybe other Asian Americans are not good drivers. And the use of Mr. is offensive to persons of third gender. Now, before we talk about your race, I need you to get out there and do some PC work for me. I'll let you know when I think you're ready. Remember, kid, people use microaggressions every day. I'm counting on you to make them pay for doing so.
You sure are the weirdest superhero I've seen all day. Okay, I'll follow you. Woo-hoo! Thanks, kid. Bet that was a real cool picture.
Make sure you fart on all races and creeds equally, Vigilante. Be inclusive in your crime fighting.
Kids just go color on some placemats.
Hey, Forthy, come play with us big kids! Aw, is a little Forthy afraid?
That's the Vigilante kid, get him! We'll defeat you for chaos! Chaos is on its own this turn. I'm gonna compromise somebody's immune system. 9 and 10. Ow! You and your toilet are about to become inseparable.
I have a really good feeling about this, guys. This might sting.
First the coot made him bleed, then it's Mosquito's time to feed.
Snack on your own time, Mosquito. I'm working here. Your turn is now property of Coon and Friends.
Hey, car! Little car!
Move!
Run home to mommy, fool!
Microaggression! Hit him!
butthole. Look at butthole go. My turn. And that really hurt. My friends are watching. Kneel before chaos, fool. I hope the master saw that. I'm big. Yeah. I better not have re-deviated my septum. Okay, bye for now. Who wants some chaos? Go, 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 go! Oh my god! Stick and move. Stick and move. Ah! Oh! Can't those claws cut any deeper than that? Pandemonium! Leave our friend alone, fiend! Disorder shall reign! Your attacks only fuel my rage, we got these guys! I'm counting on you, partner! New fishing hours are never o'clock to never o'clock! I have 80, son! We'll prevail. Didn't know I had this much blood. Let's do this. Literally stuck. Time to spread some rabies. Friends. Oh, you're really good at this game.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
We just got in some new used stuff. Good pick, no stains. Come back when you get that sloppy seconds itch.
We're having a big sale on new used underwear this week. Bullying isn't cool. Bullying is lame. Bullying is ugly.
hours are never o'clock to never o'clock.
Need to get somewhere fast, new kid. Oh, awesome. Catch you later.
You did a crossbone grind in the VIP room last night. That's a pro move. You remind me of my grandkid. Let's do it.
Woo-hoo!
That's a good one.
Darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Here, pussy pussy.
Dinner is served. You guys are dinner.
You've got this, butthole. Well done, butthole.
Time to take out the fourthy trash.
Microaggression. Hit him.
Taking a blood sample now. Are you a hemophiliac? Let's find out. Get me.
I am going to name 1,600 of my 23,000 offspring after you.
You got screwed.
Okay, who's the next target of my unbridled rage? My turn now. Fill her up.
Punch someone for the coon, fart lord.
I'm ready to suck ass and take names. Wait, that didn't come out right. Fresh blood. Oh great, another O negative.
This is for scrambles, you bastards.
Cool stuff on wildlife shows.
I can't say no to kicking some fourthy ass. Took that like a champ, fourthy.
Tapping guy baby, prepare to strike.
Taking for my own good.
Punch for great justice.
For fourthy scum, you guys are kind of scrappy.
Ha!
Have your boyfriend massage that for you.
It's go time, butt lord.
Make the best of that buzz, buddy. Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzies.
Chica, all right.
You really should swap your mouthfeel thing down with alcohol between meals.
Full disclosure, this is gonna hurt like hell.
Now go tell everyone you cut yourself manscaping.
You gonna cry now, Fourthy?
Captain Diving, into the fray!
That was a thorough fisting.
Hey, don't look, you gay wads!
Fuck him up, butthole.
Oh, you can be stopped, villains.
Going for blood, guys. Nah, I did not. Hooray, lemon bars for everyone.